AI today is primarily used in creating new models in order to generate more insights. But these insights are used for decision making, often critical decision making. Evolutionary AI business optimization allows us to augment and improve decision making in a very principled, data-driven manner.
We identify a decision-making process that's currently done by humans in the organization. We find out what the context is, what actions they have available, and what outcomes can be measured.
We create a model based on past decisions that the business has made and the outcomes associated with those decisions. We use this as a surrogate for the real world and then use evolutionary AI to generate decision strategies against this surrogate model.
We come up with prescriptions of what the right decisions might be in right situations in order to optimize one or more objectives.
These decision strategies are then used as a new context presents itself and augments the actual decision maker in the business. Decision making in businesses is almost always multi-objective. But humans are not very good at multi-objective decision making.
Human decision makers have a lot of knowledge in their head, but they also have biases, and they are limited in the number and kinds of variables that they can consider. With these automated evolutionary methods, we can expand the number of variables.
Evolutionary AI allows us to come up with multiple decision strategies.
And that's a good starting point to optimize towards multiple outcomes.
We can go to a decision strategy that helps us minimize cost while we also maintain the best possible revenue targets in light of that cost objective.
Do we want to optimize performance? Do we want to minimize cost? Do we want to guarantee equality? We are given a number of trade-offs. Then it's a matter of human negotiation to decide which ones are actually adopted.
In AI, we're moving from advanced model building, a la deep learning, to creativity using evolutionary AI. And we believe that this is the next step in AI, being able to very efficiently find solutions that serve more than one objective in search spaces that are very, very large or deceptive or highly dimensional.
This ability to discover solutions that are hard to discover can lead to new knowledge about the domain. We can come up with solutions that humans would have never guessed would work.
This is the definition of disruption. This is where you go in and change the way an organization makes decisions at every different level.
We discover what works, and then sometimes they can be surprising decisions.
That is our main mandate here, to bring evolutionary AI out to the world and disrupt in a very positive, impactful manner how business is done. Thank you.